First time I ever heard a woman screaming at a male singer.
Oh, I'm sorry. Don't you remember me there, Charlie?
Excuse me, sir, Mr. Presley. But would you think it presumptuous, Frank, if he joined you in a duet?
Well, I would consider it quite an honor. I'll tell you. I'd like to do one of your songs.
All right.
With you.
Fine. You know, I was wondering, as a matter of fact, while you were singing, Elvis, I thought to myself, I wonder what would have happened if I had recorded a Love Me Tender instead of you. I wouldn't have made any difference.
I think it would, about 2 million records less.
He should have.
You smarty pants.
Oh.
Oh, and I tell you, you do witchcraft, okay? And I'll do one of the other ones. Okay? Nelson?